This boxing combo is a simple 1-2-3-4, also known as a jab, cross, hook, and uppercut, and you want to make sure you use your entire body from the feet. Use those hips with the rotations of each punch. Move through that torso, and make sure you fully extend each punch in regards of the jab, the cross. Hook and uppercut can be bent elbows, obviously, but make sure you follow through and return back to starting position and maintain a nice rhythm while doing this cardio exercise.